Closing arguments are set to begin tomorrow in the trial of the so-called pillowcase rapist. Both the prosecution and defense have rested. 63-year-old Robert Koehler took the stand in his own defense in a rape case dating back to 1983. Police say he is responsible for numerous sexual assaults of women in South Florida during the 1980s.